red. All red. Look at this.
This... Look at that. He's just pointing at you.
He's not just pointing.
Oh!
Yeah.
Wait. Where are the people? I thought they said these guys were trying to stop you. Oh, you're dead.
Not dead. They're not... He's not referring to the Last Colossus. He was saying, hurry up. And, stop the Last Colossus. Because there are forces at work trying to stop this from happening.
Yeah, that's right. That's where are the people?
You saw them.
Yeah.
They're on their way. They're riding to you, remember?
You're dead. You died with Agra. I'm going to assume these are, like, people you know, like your villagers or something?
Perhaps.
Now who's getting tense?
I didn't do anything. I just looked.
This thing would... It's killing you.
Yeah. It's, I'm dead.
It's what it does.
It's what it's designed for. Yeah, this is the,
Crouch!
The only one that actually attacks you. Before you start attacking it. I may die. I'm trying to go over there, I think.
That was close.
Yeah. I wanted to get that.
What is it? Is it? Does this increase your health or something?
It might.
But now what?
Now I'm gonna go this way. Biggie, we're in there, health is recovering, we can drop down here.
Okay, great.
Alright, now we can zoom.
From now on, when you fall from a bridge, it's called, you pulled an aggro.
Alright.
But how do we get close to him?
You have to keep under constant protection.
Yeah.
You are the size of this thing's torn. Dang.
Yeah, I don't know if you're gonna be able to do this, my man.
You don't know me.
It's just standing.
I'm
off right by protection.
Yep.
This is all you.
You don't want a shot at this?
Nope.
How come not I'm the only one who beats games?
Not even gonna.
I'm the only one who beats games around these parts.
You have to pick up that thing again, or...?
I don't know, I'm not gonna bother
with it.
Jesus.
This is insane.
I mean, yeah, look at it. You have to slay this thing.
Marker! Yeah, I don't know how you're bringing that thing down. You can't even get close to it.
Well, getting close to it is half the fight.
Really?
Damn.
You might as well just die.
I did.
Oh.
Alright, so you really do have to go underground and take cover. I tried taking a shortcut there, and it backfired on me. So I will play the game as it was meant to be played.
You can go underground?
Yeah.
Stay underground?
There's pathways.
So it seems we got maybe got some tweets.
Here, mm-hmm. The first time I was trying to take a short kato.
Is that possible, or?
You probably have to get lucky, which I have none of. So
your villagers are trying to stop you. Assuming they're the people you know.
It would appear that way.
Down there.
Yep.
Well, good. This guy was last episode. He's fucking around. Or could be the last episode.
It's not gonna be the last episode. I'll tell you that right now. I probably won't be able to defeat him in this episode either. It takes a while.
Really?
I mean, yeah. It's huge.
I mean, fucking look at.
Look at.
Down there. I know how to do it. An aggro
count. That one really shook you.
It's just unnecessary. Agra should have become a Colossus and killed it.
There
you go. Forgot how to jump back from it.
I suspect it's something else. I'm scared, I don't know where he is.
Oh, he's everywhere.
We're safe down here. Continuing onward. In our final battle.
It's definitely the music. You're feeling the music.
I'm all about that music. And I just saw that the soundtrack became available online.
Do you have a record player?
Yep.
Do you listen to them?
Not yet, because I don't have a place to put it.
What a surprise.
But once I have my own place, I will have room for it. I already have 20 records.
Then you move in here.
I'm not moving here.
Okay. Oh, there's another drop. Like, is this the run for your life part?
No, this is where we begin our ascent. Up the Colossus.
I wonder why your people are trying to stop you. I wonder what the pain in this is. You already lost Agro, so clearly this guy's gonna die.
Look how big this is. You are smaller than his toenail.
Yeah, it's a fortress.
It is a fortress.
But conveniently, there's places to climb.
Where those places are, I must find. Because it is rather large. Look at the detail.
Yeah. They spent their time on it.
Look at this toenail.
Doesn't look like that's it.
It's round here somewhere.
Hold your sword aloft. Oh, it's raining outside.
Yeah, you're
wait.
How do you get up there?
Is it from the inside?
It might be from the inside. Good call there, Exodus.
I'm good. Close and the base. It's got that music.
It's got the music, got the vibe,
that. Yeah.
The architecture.
Mm-hmm. Right, yeah, you got the little spikes right there. Oh wow, this is interesting.
It's a climb.
It's a healthy jaunt. Would you say it's like climbing a large building? Would you say it's like climbing a skyscraper? To see that movie immediately.
Alright. So we're like a quarter of the way there.
Oh! There's this fucking fire hand.
Yep.
Oh, oh! Oh, oh. How did he... He's gonna crush it. What is this thing? What is the inside of him made? This guy doesn't even move.
No, nope, he's stationary. He's just stuck here. Everybody calm down. We begin our attack. Now!
This response will be thy road.
Yes. So this is a series of attacking.
Which makes him move.
Make him move. And then I continue.
Wow, the other one. Were you supposed to jump into his hand or something?
Yeah, I just missed that. It's tough.
I'm sure. Doesn't look easy. go with the holding button to gain a little stamina back. No! Okay, there's one way.
We're on there. On this ring.
Hello, little boy. So now what?
I really shouldn't have grabbed onto that.
Alright. You're like a fucking ant. Now, what's the next maneuver?
The next area, we clearly can't go up the fire.
Nope. Get to jump?
Yes.
Holy shit.
But I don't think we were supposed to go there. Because now we're back where we were before. Where I have to get onto his back.
Oh.
I think you might have to shoot him. Stay at the alarm.
Yeah. Now he reaches over and goes, oh shit, my titty.
Oh no! Okay.
Lift
your hand. There we go.
What was that? The physics in this game are bullshit. Get off my fucking arm, bitch.
Yes,
right, okay. Now
what? Now we drop. We jump to the hand. Alright, we got on the hands proper this time.
Now
what? Now.
What are you supposed
I'm thinking
to
I'm
jump to?
I'm thinking I jump towards his
face?
Neck area. Once he stands up like this.
Yeah.
Nope, not quite.
Nope, that wasn't it either. How do you not remember?
My memory is so good.
I mean, this is the final boss.
I know.
And we're gonna have to do this on the next episode. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. If you liked what you saw, why not let me know by liking the video? And if you haven't already, why not jump in and subscribe? I promise the water's fine. And remember, keep on laughing.